of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Whoa. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes, see wonders, and show me who you are, and fill me with your heart, and lead me in your love to those around me. Of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Lead me in your love. Lead me in your love. We worship you. Come on, church. Shiria karambasa, Shiria rebe, Shirio yarasare, Shiria of the Spirit in the bond of peace. As Christian, as daughter and son of the Most High, we are to attempt to make determined effort in every situation that we face to be in line with the Most High. As we spend more and more time intimately with Him, that His character, that His bond of peace will come within our heart. When we face crisis, the decision that we make, it has to be birthed out of the peace of God that teaches how to deal with that situation. When we go through a strained relationship, we let Jesus come, His peace come. That we learn to feel, to think, to speak, to say the words that Jesus would say. And that is being united with the Spirit. That more and more of Christ be revealed and less of us fades away, and His character be transformed in us. Jesus, we want more of You. More of You in our life. Saramahantari biki dari yang dalam ada. Kiriya baram 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 dari yang dalam biki dari yang dalam ada. Father,
Father, we want to thank you for this time. We thank you, God, that we have the privilege to commune with you, to minister to you, even as you minister to us right now. Truly, God, we ask that we always stay in the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace. Every day, we become more and more transformed, more and more of you, and less of us, God. So we give you all the praise and all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray, and everybody say,